lucky I am to have you all. And I mean that. Bottom of my fucking heart. All right. Raise your hand if you ever tried to kill yourself. All right. I love you all. Thank you. Anyways, yeah, this song's about suicide. Let's fucking do it.
Thank you. Thank you.
Jackson. All right. Oh, we got next week.
Thank you.
When you do drugs, just do your best not to be fucking annoying. And if the guy standing next to you won't stop telling the whole fucking story, it should be 2 minutes long, turns it into a 14 beer conversation, that's God telling you that you should start doing drugs too. Anyway, this one's called Punisher.
Thank you.
clap of him. Make sure and tip your bartender if you got the money. Thank you. Thank you. Anyone else listening to street punk? Here we get the punk core records, the virus, a lot of bands, a lot to talk about fighting the system, which sounds fucking great when you're 13 years old and you realize most of these motherfuckers actually never done shit. But also, if you're a punk that's done shit, I love you and thank you for everything you fucking do. This one's called Punks as Hippies, Both Are Useless. And also, thank you to Swamp Puppy for fucking tattooing people. They're fucking awesome. Thank you so much to Trauma Chain. Our own is Trauma Chain. Thank you so much to Bocero. Thank you so much to the fucking healers. Y'all are fucking awesome. I love you all. Thank you.
Wait, let me see it.
Thank you, fucking Pistons. You guys fucking rolled. Tommy asked them to play the show. I was like, fuck yeah. I love all of you guys.
Hey, we have something actually. Last week, it was our drummer's birthday. So we have something for him. Could someone turn on the lights? That'd be fucking awesome. Thank you, thank you. Boca, it's gonna be. It's gonna be cool, man. Maybe. I think so. No, it'll be. You're on. If you don't like Jed, you can leave. But if you do, it's just the bad news. Yeah. All right. So we got a couple small gifts, but this is the big one we got for you, brother. It's definitely not a really big playbook. Just in case you're wondering. You gotta open it. You gotta open it.
Yeah.
Guys, give me a couple of minutes.
Kill somebody!
Yes!
Yeah, who wants to be sacrificed?
Yeah. All right, that's a sword from Italy!
It's the Atlantic sword!
Yeah, we ordered the sword from Italy!
Finally, John!
Your
dreams have come true, Judge.
Hell yeah!
And my thumbs have dreamed true.
Yeah, yeah.
Did you get it from Enzo?
We got this shit from Italy.
No.
I'm not even so surprised.